Hello, it's Nishan again. This is the moment I've been waiting for, to show you auto classification. We all know in any organization, it's a true goat rodeo when it comes to trying to get our business users to classify information or do anything around records retention. Because one, they're busy. Two, they really don't have time to focus on some compliance activities while they focus on the business work. So this is why auto classification is the powerful way for you to really do advanced data governance. So let's get started. What I want to show you is, how do I run a retention policy to all the NDA contracts that's in either a SharePoint site or inside OneDrive, or maybe across the entire Office 365 service? So let's get started. First, I'm going to go ahead to the Security and Compliance Center and go to Content Search, and I'm going to create a query. And let's call the query NDA for XYZ firm. And then I'm going to say search everywhere across Office 365. And I'm going to hit next. And then I'm going to go ahead and hit search. And this will actually search and come back with the results of how many results it found here, how many NDA contracts. So this way you know before you actually apply a retention action, how much NDA contracts actually exist in either that SharePoint site or in OneDrive or across the entire service. So now that we know that, now let's go ahead into classifications. Very similar to how we created labels first. We still do that, like the record type NDA contract. So let's create that label called NDA contract. And then many organizations, because it's a really high value document, the retention is permanent. And then I'm going to say, make it, hit next, and I create that label. And after I create that label, I can then, the thing I did before was publish, but here's the cool thing. I can now auto apply this label. And that's the magic of auto classification. And then I hit next. I'm going to come and basically say, I want to be able to run this NDA. Contract, and here's where I get to hit next and create that. Let me give you a couple of suggestions here. You want to be able to write some smart queries, and here I'm just writing a simple query saying NDA contract, but there may be different kind of queries you can run, and there are some best practices we hope to publish in the near future. And I hit next, and I give it the name. And then I can pick the locations. For this one, I'm going to do it across the entire platform. And many organizations might say, I know I'm going to only have NDA contracts that will show up in these business units. So you can pick the locations you want, like we did in the past. Or you can pick across the entire platform. So this one, for this demo, I'm going to hit all. And then it gives you a SLA, how long it will take. And voila, you're done. So very quickly, I was able to show you how you can, one, go do a content search and identify actually how many NDA contracts actually exist in your organization and refine that search with our content search capability, and then come back and then create a retention action or a deletion action through our labels and then auto-classify that information. And then finally, publish that. Thank you so much.